Yeah, that's
good. Don't be a secret genius, teachers. Let people know who you are. Start your own brand. If you don't want to do something beyond the classroom, please stay there. But opportunity will find you and your classroom. Someone will say, hey, I've got $1 million. What's your SES numbers? Oh, we've got a lot of poverty. Cool. Can I donate that to your film program? That can't happen if they can't find you. Yeah, pig. Okay, I'll stop and take a breath now.
No, that's great awesome. Stuff.
Yeah.
That is great stuff.
That's good. A lot of good one-liners to pull out of that one. Got to listen to that. Yeah, I like it.
So that's just phenomenal because, you know, the amount of people you've reached, what you did, the work you did with the kids is fantastic, reaching them. And that's something I found that a lot of times honor students are afraid to take those chances. They're afraid to look silly. They're afraid to be wrong. It's the kids that often get overlooked. They're the ones that really appreciate that. And they're the ones that'll bite onto something and run with it because it's not that they don't care, but they don't have that sterling reputation. They're afraid of, I got a question wrong, or I got this didn't work out quite the way I thought it would, and I'm going to look foolish. Those kids will run with stuff.
Dom, you are absolutely correct. And here's what I find. Now, I've been teaching over 30 years. I still teach. I still partner with classrooms. I got projects going on right now I'd love to tell you everything about, but there's not enough hours in the day. But we can touch on some of that. I just want you to know I still go into classrooms, and I want to do that. I like to partner with teachers. So if Eric said, Kevin, can you come in? Can we do a project together? Yes, if I can afford it. Yes, if I can get there without getting divorced. Yes, I want to live at your house for a week so we don't have to pay for the Holiday Inn. And let's do something. Let's rock the freaking world. But I want to talk to the kids like this. All right, me hearties, let's take over the ship. I want them to know that I'm a freaking pirate too. And I don't know if this is going to work. But if you'll join me on this crazy thing, we might just rock the world, right? The thing is, and I find this with gifted, you nailed it. Gifted kids won't risk a B. And here's the problem. I worry about gifted kids because sometimes I think they're more at risk than the at-risk kids because they won't do anything they're not already good at.